That's a big dongle.
The greens and grains is my belly button and my nipples. Look, we are the greens and we're the greens and grains.
The greens and grains will never die. I'm gonna stick my tongue out at you now. I'm hungry. I need to eat a piece of the steak.
Step back from the curtain, cowardly lion!
Leslie! I don't know what happened. I was in the back of the store playing with the salad shooter. I was in the back putting a bubble wrap into the box crusher. I was out in the back doing a code 2. I was out in the back giving the bakery guys a hand job. I was in the back just doing a cat's cradle.
Too, man, I'm putting one right in there.
Loosey goosey.
I'm putting one on my actual.
Ooh, that's a little warm. I don't know if I like that so much.
So loosens up. Oh yeah, now.
I don't recommend it on the nutsack. That's starting getting hot.
Those don't close. So if there's like a serial killer, you're going down. If I come down and see your head chopped off, I'll know what happened. Because there's no locking those doors. You cannot lock them. They don't lock. In fact, it's insane how easy it is to break into this room. You're gonna hear some scurrying at night, and I'm not gonna lie to you,
no.
We do have a rat problem. There's asbestos here. See all that stuff? That's all asbestos. Why don't you stay up in the room where they found my Aunt Bertha dead? Just the way it was when she stayed there. Years and years ago, this was the ground floor, the dirt floor of a homestead that lived here. And this family, the Solomonson family, very, very sweet family. And they found them, but you know what? They didn't find their heads. Possums, big, nasty possums with red eyes and teeth. They're marsupials, which is so odd. Like the plate tectonics involved to get marsupials on this continent is just so weirds me out to even think about it.
I love baggy
Please don't say that.
That's
I don't
my
like
pet
that.
Name.
I know,
for
but
you.
I'm asking you nicely to not do that.
But I just want you to know I'm doing it with love when I say baggy baggy.
I don't want. I don't care. Hear that sound. I don't like that sound.
But it's with love. It's not trying to hurt your feelings. I mean, you hear it as like abrasive. But all I'm saying is baggy baggy.
Okay, I'm going now.
His knees. What?
Ow! Okay.
Hey, stop it. Stop it.
Oh, stop it.
Hey!
Oh! Hey!
Hey. Oh!
No!
I don't care.
What do you do with this?
You put that in my car.
You have on your father's underwear.
Yes!
Leslie!
What?
You can't wear a dead man's underwear.
I don't
That's
wear all of it. I mean, some of them had to go, believe me.
Yeah. I'm not gonna throw things in a landfill just because, you know, they've got some skid marks on his underwear.
See, that's creepy. I'm sorry. It's, that's just weird.
That is creepy. Not... They harden up. You don't even know they're there.
You don't know where that leads, where it ends.
It could, you know, it ends at the waistband, usually. It goes from the waistband right to below the nutsack.
His goes all the way up from waistband to waistband.
Do you have his fingernails?
Is it feeling a baby jar?
The clippings?
Yes. What, I should bury him? Where do I put him? I
don't know. You are this close to Jeffrey Dahmer. Do you have his body in the freezer?
Oh, that's...
Or like his arm? Under the bed in a drawer?
Have our dog in the freezer. That's the only thing that's in there.
Tippy?
That every, was a big dog, Leslie.
It's a big freezer. And every year on his death day, I take him out. He thaws just a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Are you wearing a diaper right now?
No. Are you?
Move around on the bed and let's see if we hear anything creepy. Come on.
I'm not. I'm in a good position right now.
You I'm in a comfortable. Have on an adult diaper.
You haven't gone to the bathroom, have you?
I'm going right now.
Nobody likes to buy milk that expires.
You don't buy, hey, why are you screaming? Shut up. You don't buy, you don't like it, don't buy. You love it.
Yeah, listen to him.
You see how upset people are getting?
Yeah.
Mr. Wright, please, sir, we're trying to talk to the milkman.
Why? About him?
Okay, sir, we've got it, sir. We'll take it from here. Thank you.
We're very upset at this man.
They won't buy the milk.
Because
what's the big deal?
Expired milk.
The common sense. You see the date? You buy it. That's common sense.
Right? Common sense. Use common sense.
You buy it. You have a date. If you don't have a date, you'll be upset with you.
But we paid for it.
Why are you upset?
Because we paid for bad milk.
Why you have to pay? Somebody give you the gotta say buy it. They'll give you. You are dumb. Please.
We're acting. It's a TV show.
What, really?
Yeah, see all the cameras? Okay. Okay.
I was trying to
thank
make
you,
it.
Sir.
I mean, there's no lyrics at all. I mean, you're not going to hear fuck or shit or cock soap
for
or sucker.
For God's sakes.
Fuck me up the ass.
For God's sakes,
or
we're
you
live,
little
Leslie.
Fuck.
We hurt Ralph.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Or fuckity fuck fuck, or shit fuck, or dick dick dick. Like you'll never hear. You know that
right,
there's
no. You can't curse. On
but you're not gonna hear that.
You can't.
Don't worry, parents.
You can't hear it here either.
You're not gonna hear fucky fuck cocksucker dick on this album.
Hey, it's Greeny, the Greens and Grange cow. Oh. Hey, you Greeny.
What did you have for lunch?
What? Tell me, is it? It's either a cream of broccoli soup or like a
very
fish and
cheesy.
Chips.
It's very cheesy.
Yeah, it's probably the cream of broccoli.
No, that was spoiled, Carl.
Oh, what, the one that was in the bag?
Yeah, I was the one, I was pretty...
There's the culprit. Fire in the hole.
Richard, I am milking you later.
Leslie,
you're too in character, Richard. I'm going to milk
this
things.
This is how I roll, Leslie. I'm the cow.
All right, but there's two things a butt should be doing. Pooping and squirting milk. So put it back
I
on.
I want to talk to you about
the
squirting milk.
Four more.
There's four more?
5, 6, 7, 8. Greeny. Greeny, he's a big cow. Greeny, greeny, buy some milk now! I'm good for milk and I'm good for meat. Just put me in your mouth, it's quite a treat. I'm greeny! Greeny the crowd, he'll stop and shudder. Greeny the cow, just pull his udder. Greeny the cow, there's no other. Greeny the cow.
Okay, I don't like the rap so much.
Oh.
Oh my god, you wanna.
Hit her in the lips. Fucking hit her in the lips.
It's okay. Let's keep going. It's okay.
I shouldn't be making out with people on camera.
Bob!
It's
okay. I think I hit you with my
tongue. No, it was me. I probably licked my lips before I did it.
When I take my shoes off, everybody's gonna know it, because I ran out of charcoal insoles. So I want to apologize right now. I know it's gonna be a big issue, because in college, I was basically kicked out of my dorm for what you guys are gonna smell, and I apologize. I suggest we get a cross breeze going now. As you know, I hand wash all my underwear, and so I took the liberty of hanging some of them up. I think it was in the bathroom. It was on some sort of a rod. I want to apologize about what happened in the bathtub, okay? I took a long, long soak, and I know, I can't see it, but I know from past experience that the kinds of things that come out of my pores, it's very viscous, very oily, and hard to clean up, and I apologize. Apparently in my sleep, I burp, and it's like a dog's burp. You know what I mean, dude? I mean, it smells bad. You know when your dog is eating like some god-awful thing in the backyard, like some cat poop or something, and he burps, you know what I mean? That kind of smell. You're gonna smell that tonight. You're gonna wonder where that smell is coming from. I'll tell you right now, it's coming from Leslie.
Stay up all night, stay up all night, stay up all night.
I want cake, I want cake, I want cake. Stay here forever, stay here forever.